As refugees from Afghanistan resettle in Buffalo, there are a number of efforts underway to collect household items for families who have been evacuated and are relocating here. Channel 2's Jeff Preval tells us about an effort underway at Buff State and how you can help.
And leaders here in Buff State say they expect 100 Afghan refugees to temporarily be resettled here, but they don't know when they're going to arrive. And the whole point of the collection drive is to make sure that families and individuals have what they need when they get here. The governor's office has already announced that 335 Afghan refugees will be resettled here in Buffalo. Some of them have already started to arrive. At Buff State, the campus community has been asked to donate linens, cleaning supplies, kitchen items, and some small appliances. Local resettlement agencies have been busy preparing temporary housing for Afghan refugees.
Those refugee resettlement organizations have come together and are working collectively to gather all the things from bedding to silverware to towels and cleaning supplies.
Now, for those outside the campus community, if you'd like to donate, Buff State encourages you to donate through Buffalo United for Afghan Refugees, which has been collecting household items. More information can be found in this story on WGRZ.com and on our app. Now, coming up first at 5, we'll tell you about one Buff State student who's acting as one of Santa's helpers for children from Afghanistan. On the campus of Buff State, I'm Jeff Preval, Channel 2 News.